Hi everyone. Today I will show you how to remove the pulley gear from the motor shaft using the gear puller. And this is the gear puller. Okay, the first thing I will check my motor. The second, okay. Okay, đoạn. Okay. The next one. Thank you. Okay, done. Thanks for watching my video.